During Jesus' suffering on the way to the cross, Veronica wipes our Lord's face with her veil, and an image of his holy face miraculously appears on the veil. Veronica passes the relic on to the later Pope Clement I. He was the third successor of Saint Peter. The relic of the veil was kept for a long period in the catacombs. After the persecutions, it was placed in St. Peter's Basilica. The veil has been kept there ever since. The Roman miracle of the Holy Face on Epiphany 1849. It was customary on the feast of Epiphany to expose Veronica's veil for the veneration of the faithful, preserved with other sacred relics in the Vatican Basilica. The veil was darkened by age. The features of our Lord's sacred countenance were no longer visible. On the third day of the exposition of the relic, before the eyes of numerous witnesses, the veil took on vivid colors in the midst of an unearthly light. The divine countenance became clearly visible, and this for 3 hours. The expression of the Holy Face was one of profound sorrow and love. Alerted, the canons of St. Peter's ordered the bells to ring, summoning the faithful to see the miraculous sign. A notary apostolic was called to take the depositions of the eyewitnesses. He drew up a document attesting to the miracle.